Hey folks, this is Peter at the ZeroCraft Hackerspace in Tucson, and I'd like to talk a bit about the concept for my next open source science tricorder-like device, the ArduCorder Mini, which is an Arduino-compatible handheld sensing device that's sort of like a Swiss Army knife of science and can sense a variety of atmospheric, electromagnetic, and spatial phenomena. If you're not familiar with the project, I've previously released the Mark 1, the Linux-powered Mark 2, and a few related projects like the open source CT scanner and the open mini spectrometer. Here with the ArduCorder, the big idea is to bring all this into the future and have a small, portable, easy to use device that has a variety of sensing modalities. In terms of industrial design, the idea here is to make it a lot more user-friendly and modular than the previous designs, so it's easy to make, easy to use, and easy to upgrade. In terms of sensors, I've designed this prototype to concurrently have over a dozen sensing modalities. Some of these include atmospheric readings like temperature, pressure, humidity, and some types of gases, and electromagnetic readings like magnetic fields, lightning, UV, low-resolution thermal imager, my open mini spectrometer, and the super-sensitive high-energy particle detector from the open-source CT scanner for detecting X-rays and gamma rays. That's really an impressive list. I've been putting together the prototype for the last few weeks and posting lots of updates on Hackaday.io, so stay tuned.